Assalamu alaikum. Hello all. Welcome to our channel Nutrific. A healthy outside starts from inside. In this video, we are going to give you a complete guide on healthy cooking oils. Let's get started.
Oils and fats form an important role of an healthy diet. Cooking oils or edible oils.
Oils are generally used in frying, baking, and other kinds of cooking.
Oils are also used for non-cooking processes like in salad dressings, bread dippings, called as edible oils.
Oils versus fats. Oils are liquids at room temperature. Example, vegetable oils.
Fats are solid at room temperature. Example, butter. Lipids.
Lipids are a combination of oils and fats.
Upon breakdown, they produce fatty acids and glycerols.
The fatty acids decide the nature and quality of oil.
Fatty acids are of four main types: saturated fatty acids, monounsaturated fatty acids, polyunsaturated fatty acids, trans fatty acids.
Sources. They can be either from plant sources, oils like soybean oil, sunflower oil, corn oil, olive oil, etc., or from animal sources like butter, ghee, fish oil, etc., or synthetic fats.
What happens when oil is heated repeatedly? Heated repeatedly, the viscosity of the oil increases and darkness in color.
During this process, many oxidative products which are highly harmful are produced in the oil, which can be absorbed into the fried food.
Hence, never reheat the oil used for frying and never reuse them.
What are refined oils? Are they healthy? An oil is refined or purified by using chemicals that are harmful to us.
It may mean the oil was treated with acid or purified with an alkali or bleached.
While processing these types of oils leads to increased buildup of polyunsaturated fatty acids in oil. Excessive consumption of omega-6 fatty acids can lead to increased inflammation in the body and contribute to diseases.
What are cold pressed oils? Cold pressing is the method of pressing oil, crushing seeds or nuts, or forcing out the oil through pressure.
They are rich in vitamin E, anti-inflammatory and healing properties. They help boost immune system. When cooked on low heat, these oils are excellent oils. They lose all the nutrients once exposed to too much heat.
Do they need refining? They don't need any refining. They can be consumed directly, but cook them in a medium or low heat. Examples of cold pressed oils: olive oil, coconut oil, flaxseed oil, sesame oil, groundnut oil, chia seed oil, hemp seed oil, walnut oil.
Best healthy oils for cooking. Mustard oil fights germs and viruses. Great to prevent cold, cough and skin problems. Helps in digestion and circulation of blood.
Sunflower oil helps in lowering cholesterol and risk of cardiovascular diseases. Prevents colon cancer, boosts the immune system.
Olive oil. It has good amount of antioxidants, reduces joint pains, helps in battling heart illnesses.
Rice bran oil. Helps lowering cholesterol.
Flaxseed oil. Rich in omega-3, cures and prevents Crohn's disease and colitis.
Groundnut oil helps in lowering cholesterol, good source of vitamin E, which protects skin from acne and scar.
Sesame oil, good for diabetics. It enhances oral cleanliness, also counteracts atherosclerosis.
Soya bean oil, it lessens the danger of cardiovascular sickness.
coconut oil. It has fewer calories, helps you lose weight, but we still have to consider it as a saturated fat. It is good for your skin and hair and not for your health.
Palm oil comes from the fleshy fruits of oil palms. Palm oil is 100% fat. It contains vitamin E and red palm oil contains antioxidants.
Palm oil may help protect brain function, decrease heart disease risk factors and increase vitamin A in certain people. Repeatedly heating the oil decreases its antioxidant capacity and contributes development of heart diseases.
How to use combination of oils for cooking? It's a good idea to have a healthy balance of fatty acids.
If you wish to blend oils, make sure that you blend the right proportion.
Two different oil for cooking also helps. For example, sunflower oil or safflower oil can be used for one meal and groundnut oil or gingerly oil or mustard oil can be used for other meal.
Another way of combining oil is using one oil for all gravies and other for dry food items. Tips to reduce consumption of oil.
Use teaspoon instead of pouring the oil.
Use non-stick frying pans.
Use minimal of oil for sautéing. Fat-soluble vitamins in vegetable are more available when sautéed with small amount of fat.
Use oil with a high smoking point for frying to delay decomposition. Examples of oils: sunflower, safflower, corn oil, peanut oil, canola oil, etc.
Use only that much oil that is sufficient to immerse the product while frying.
Do not continuously heat for more than 4 hours.
Hope you have enjoyed the video. Stay tuned with us for many interesting topics. Thank you.